everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and this is Daily Dadish Every Day, my side project for the year 2024, because this is a platformer designed to have a different level for every day of the year. If you haven't seen the series, and this is your first episode, the way of play was linked in the video description that features every episode I've recorded since I started this project back in January. So if you want to see me suffer through other levels I've done, or just to play catch up with the series, I'm pretty much halfway there, so good luck with that. Well, and that's your way of doing it. On the off chance you want to play the game for yourself, there'll also be another link featured in the video description that goes to the Steam page. So there's that as well. The other Dadish games are also available on that platform. However, if you don't want to give Gabe Newell any of your money, you can also find all the Dadish games on the Nintendo Switch eShop, which is how I got acquainted with Dadish initially. Now, with all those niceties out of the way, let's see what today's level is for July 4th. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Blossoming Bramble. Okay. Whoa, Jesus! Wow, okay. A forest level in the middle of the 4th of July. Holy shit. Oh god! There we go. Cool. Oh gosh! Oh god almighty. Oh boy. Oh boy. No! Ah, fucking hell. Alright, let's try this again. Shit! Ah, I jumped too soon. Tricky jumps for this level, I swear. Ah, hell well. Whoa, no! Did it too soon again. I really need to stop doing that. Okay. Here we go, finally. Oh, man. Jesus! Okay. Alright. Cool. Yeah, up. Oh. God damn! I'm really having a rough go of it today. Oh. How'd that happen? Oh well. Okay. There we go. Oop. Okay. Okay. Cool. Oh god. Buzzsaw! No! Damn it! I'm really just... I was trying to be quiet so I could focus and it fucked me over again. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh man, I gotta avoid the bomb now. Oh, there's the kid, right at the end. Thank God. Did you know that no two leaves are the same? I think you were thinking of snowflakes. No, it's definitely leaves. Look on the ground there. Those leaves are identical. Those ones don't count. Why not? You probably just put those there to fool me. Why would I do that? Because you hate leaf facts. Well, I mean, that is true. So you admit it. Kids, am I right? Son of a bitch, I somehow managed to get a star. Fitting, considering it's July 4th, actually. But, yeah, the star time was 32.49 seconds, and I did it in 31.62. You know what? I'll take it. I will gladly take that. Anyway, let's check the light of what all these people have to say for themselves here. Oh, the QWERTY man's back. Yeah, all these people did it in about 20 seconds or less. Make that make sense, folks. Unless they're bots. But whatever. Like I said at the start, there'll be two links featured in the video description. One is to the Steam page if you want to play the game for yourself. If you don't want to give Gabe Newell any money, it's also on the Switch eShop. There'll also be another link in the video description to the playlist for this entire side project, featuring every episode I've recorded since I started this whole endeavor back in January. So it's basically for you guys to either play catch up, or you just can pick and choose other levels that I've done as part of this series and see me suffer a bit like I did today. It's July 4th. You know, cut me some slack here. Anyway, till the next video, whether it's an episode of a Let's Play I'm doing, an episode of my playing video games for the first time series, or just more crazy shit like this that I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome to others, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. For you Americans, enjoy your July 4th, if you can. For you guys in England, enjoy your election. The rest of you around the world, have a great day. Bye.